Independence Day wishes to all from Sukanksha Bhardwaj of Class 11 from Birla Balika Vidyapeeth, Pilani. It is an honor to be a student of a school which was founded by philanthropist, industrialist, great visionary Dr. G. D. Birla to educate the girls in the pre-independence era. The school's aims at inculcating the Indian culture with a modern blend of modernity, and to achieve these goals, we have home science as an important subject in our curriculum. The girls enthusiastically participate in a wide range of extra co-curricular activities like mehndi, rangoli, flower arrangement, cooking, meal planning, tie and dye, batik, block painting, candle making, dress designing conducted by the department. The students hone their skills in hospitality and home management by enthusiastically contributing their voluntary service during school activity and fest. The subject offers a range of career options to us like dietitian, nutritionist, counselor, fashion designer, entrepreneur, dress manufacturing, food analyst, quality analyst, food scientist, interior designer, etc. We are being trained for needlework, embroidery stitching. We participate in outreach activities. We go to the nearby village to train the village women and girls. The self-reliant activities like pickle making, envelope making, food preservation, etc. We create awareness regarding health and hygiene, nutrition and child care program to the village folks. Home science enables us with the skill to live a balanced life. It's well said by Mahatma Gandhi. If you educate a man, you educate an individual. But if you educate a woman, you educate entire family. Thank you.